slot the keys in either side, pull outwards slightly, pull the stereo forwards, remove the stereo from the dashboard. The aerial